Explosives incoming! Boom!
Okay, was that all the pirates on this planet? Cause it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Not so fast, you meddling trespasser!
Ship had to go boom on Molonog. One could even say it destroyed itself.
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Pinch Rodart! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you.
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you.
What?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever. Get me away from this gentleman.
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Coming! Quickly! Use the boat crane to get me over the dock!
You all come back real soon now!
Fuck!
little bit faster, please! Oh, I feel a blackout coming! Quickly! Use the boat crane to get me over the dock! Normally I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire! If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Gorm, and how old pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain. That is not the way to Skull Mountain. I did see the pirate.
city must be pretty spectacular if there are this many pirates guarding it. Seeing any booty here.
Perhaps there is something we are missing.
How do they get past us? Protect the booty!
A map-o-matic? Sweet! Hey, there's a teleporter!
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Your trial awaits!
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Song!
What?
Sing think your pikes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit. Who
linger by the
shore?
Who?
That be the spirit! Who
linger by the
shore?
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial!
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Grunthor.
It was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. We can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aww.
Ye survived the Snoojax! Impressive! Then let us see if ye have what it takes to conquer the final trial! A treasure hunt! And so, Captain! What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler!
I'll plunder that enforcer from ye soon!
Waters. Pirates on all sides! Hold fast!
not bad at all.
He survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first. Congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
Ah!
He's our dimension's version of you, but we really should talk about this later. Tell me, is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore.
So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters! Freedom! Sweet, glorious freedom! Hold on.
Whole planet after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one of them. My new crew, you each get a hat.
But maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
You gonna need seatbelts?
Ratchet.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. Wait.
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us,
surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Looks like you got some open sales and the Raritanium to match. Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one. Happy to help,
hon! Our door must be closed today! In memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum!
Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.